closed syllables end with a consonant, as in, it, and is. The consonant squeezes in the vowel and makes it say its short sound. For example, in I, when the vowel is not closed in by a consonant, it says its name, I. But when the consonant T closes in the vowel, it makes the vowel short, I, as in it.